New information this morning about the death of the Foxwoods president and CEO. The medical examiner says Felix Rappaport died of heart disease. He died at the casino Monday. He ran the place for more than 4 years. Before Foxwoods, Rappaport worked at a number of casinos, including those in Las Vegas. He was 65 years old.